Be in the NCAA tournament. It's not that we're playing to try and get there. On day one, the ball goes up. Next weekend, we're playing for seed. We're trying to figure out how to position ourselves in the best seed possible to have that success. And I know that night that Marquette came up on the board, everybody felt really good about that because, as you know, in the tournament, as in most games, it's all about matchups. That was a great matchup for us. It allowed us to compete at a high level and then go in and take care of business against Miami. Be able to ultimately play the eventual national championship.
The goal for a team that had never won an NCAA tournament game is pretty clear. Win not one, but two games. Back when the previous season ended in a loss to Temple, our staff and players almost immediately began mapping out the course for the year ahead. We knew we had a talented freshman class on the way, and the pieces, both old and new, were pretty good. That challenge started in the off-season weight room with the best strength and conditioning coach in the business, Coach B. Through his innovative methods, team-building activities through competition, nutritional insights, yoga, and ballroom meditation techniques, we were in the perfect state of both mind and body to start our improbable run. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2016-2017 first ever Sweet 16 Quinnipiac Bobcats.